Okay, this is a little demo of how it would make the decision on the target. Okay, you can see that we have body temperature. The peak is above 27, and it reads on there. If I put my hand in front of it, so it'll go way up. So I have body temperature, so that would be so many points. The LiDAR range is less than 65. That means it's closed into a relatively close place where it can measure the detect the appropriate person or not. I have a pink sticker on my pink post-it note on my chest, which is reading as pink. The X video is correct for being lined up. The LED is on my hat. If I move my head this way, you can see it goes to 254 video X. If I move my head this way, it goes down to 108. If I put it back in the middle, there'll be a range like between 160 and 180. That indicates that it is properly lined up on my head. If I go up a little bit, the Y goes down. Okay, so if I cover, it takes a while for it to the color to respond because I got both the color and temperature on. But if I cover it up, you see it says no target. Then if I expose it again, it goes back to pink. And goes back to pink if I expose it again. Let me cover it up. No target. Expose it again. Goes back to pink. So once it detects pink, it will know that the LiDAR range, the pink, the correct video X, and the correct temperature will all be assigned a weight to determine that is indeed the correct person. Thank you for watching.